Hi everyone, welcome. Today I'll be guiding you through the initial setup wizard for PowerShoot serial shutdown with Smart UPS. This option guides you through a series of screens that enables you to complete your shutdown configuration. Please click next to continue. Here, the user has an option to consent to Customer Experience Improvement Program and Notification for PowerShoot Serial Shutdown Updates. By default, these two options will be enabled. Once it's done, click Next. On this screen, user should specify the outlet group that supplies power to the server with the PowerShoot agent, which is very important for graceful shutdown. User can change this configuration at any time. If it is already being powered by outlet group 1, then enable this checkbox and click Next. This screen summarizes your shutdown configuration and also enables the user to configure some steps of the shutdown sequence. In the event of power outage, there are three ways how the shutdown procedure can begin. Either immediately or after a period of time that is configured here, or when the runtime of the UPS falls below the time configured here, and the last option is to leave the server as is during a power outage. Time for operating system to shut down is the grace time given for the server to shut down before it cuts off the power to the outlet. If the user wants to perform some actions before the shutdown sequence is initiated, user can configure a command file for the same under Operating System and Application Shutdown section. Summary will be displayed under Shutdown Summary section that includes timing and delays, with the base time being the occurrence of on-battery event. If the user wants to, he can continue to configure outlet sequence and schedule shutdown section as well. For now, let's click on Finish. This will take the user to the home page. So, now we have successfully completed the initial setup wizard of PowerShoot Serial Shutdown with Smart UPS. Thank you.